This show contains mature content and is not intended for young audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Super Bowl, a little party I'm having here with some friends and stuff. But until everyone gets here, I'm going to show you guys some Destruction All-Stars. It's a great game, only on the PS5, unfortunately, right now. But I love this game, and I can't wait for more people to play it. It's really fun. It's basically a Destruction Derby-type game. Well, I'll just show you. Let's get at it. So, as you see here, there's a bunch of different characters. Each character here, they have their own ability, they have their own special vehicle and their own special ability when they're outside their vehicle. The guy I was going to be was chosen, so that kind of sucks. Let's see what she does. Okay, we'll try her. She looks cool.
Into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate. The team with the highest score wins.
That's what I'm talking about, Sid.
A fair point, well made for this team.
I'm on the prowl for points.
May not be much, but those points are a good start. Done. their hero vehicle and drive it too. A slam could have scored a knockout there. That heat! Lupita's bringing it! Wildfire has a breaker. Ready to ignite. What a score!
All that hard work for nothing!
Well, it wasn't nothing, but I think we all expected more.
So these little pink things I'm collecting as when I'm out help me get my vehicle back. So that's why I'm doing it.
Scoring detonation, surely part of a bigger strategy. Maybe.
Who's ready for little white fire?
Hold on to your seats. Their hero vehicle could be
I got fucking smoked. That was funny.
His team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard. Is lighting the arena. Lupita's breaker has been ready for a while. What's she up to? The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard. On that barge. Nice! This team's got a commanding lead. Peter's breaker is ready to blaze.
1 minute remaining.
Take the wind out of them. And another wreck for the replay. His team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard. Wildfire's ready to light things up.
I love that sound.
Takes me back to my high stakes detonating days.
10 seconds down.
I like it. I like that character. She's pretty fun. I like her ability. That was pretty cool. It's a good game. I enjoy this game. It's really fun. And unfortunately, I can't play like team games unless I have a team with me. So I just have to keep doing the solo queue like games. That was, I guess, a team game, but not like one I like. There's some really cool. There's just literally like a team deathmatch like one. I was third on team in points, so I mean that's cool. Wait. So they have this cool thing where you can just give people accommodations, and it's really cool. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give one to somebody. You get one per game, and it just tells you if they're a good teammate or not when you start playing with them. Okay, so that was Carnado. Let's do Stockpile. And then. Oh, did I do the same one twice? Someone keeps choosing my character now, I'm sad. Dude, that guy's Naruto running, what the fuck? You guys saw that, right? That was just gay. This one's different. This is like a domination like game mode. Shit hit my teammate.
This team is back to back.
I hate that guy. I just hit my teammate. That game was boring. Turns out I didn't do anything. I just drove in circles there. Yeah, I did really bad. I didn't do anything. I just drove in circles.
Certainly hasn't hurt to be up there with the
Why are you two coming in here looking so guilty? Two guilty looking motherfuckers that walked down here. Start making the food that's in the freezer. Look at it. Look at everything in the freezer. Just look at everything in the freezer and you tell me what I'm gonna be making. I'll be blue things. I'll take a BM this time. What the fuck was that?
Into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate. The team with the highest score wins. Come on, hit them like you mean it. Much, but those points are a good start. Wrecked without remorse. That's gotta hurt.
They can't all be hit.
Earned a few points here, but I've seen them do better.
Hello to my fans!
You found a breaker pickup. Grab them all for team-wide breaker boost.
Hey, where's the car? Cut to more action.
Detonation was sort of
Dream team, baby!
Oh, that was great teamwork for that score.
Woo! Shredder's ready to make an entrance.
Hold on to your seats. Their hero vehicle could be summoned anytime. Whoa! Sustaining some heavy damage.
Ow, this is a bust.
Blue Fang's out to shred the competition. This looks like a special shard. Nice. This team's got a commanding lead. That was less a hit, more a high five.
Ooh, exciting incident.
Points on the board, but for the opposition.
Yeah.
it wasn't nothing, but I think we all expected more. You mean it.
These guys are bet rookies.
Every little bit helps, but more helps more. Yikes, that rack looked rough.
They got open this.
Earned a few points here, but I've seen them do better. It's lights, camera, breaker for Blue Fang. Was sort of nice, and they're okay.
Ooh, exciting incident.
Uh-oh, looks like the other side scored there. The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard.
Just 30 seconds left.
Thank you.
gears in your car, then drive into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bang, the better the score when you detonate. The team with the highest score wins. Oh, the opposition takes the lead with that blast. Oh, that was a wreck and a half. Scored there. So what now? That boom you just heard has put the opposition in the lead.
Do I hear howling?
Lupita's breaker is ready. Take the wind out of them.
I want the crown for points.
May not be much, but those points are a good start.
That's what I'm talking about, team.
Well-deserved score for the team. Breaker's been ready for a while. What's she up to? Going easy on her, huh? How much more can they take? That heat! Lupita's bringing it! Position makes their mark on the scoreboard. Wildfire Breaker on standby. We're aflame with anticipation. A slam could have scored a knockout there.
Than that.
pretty on the scoreboard. Scoring detonation, surely part of a bigger strategy. Maybe.
30 seconds to go.
Lupita is lighting the arena up.
That's what I'm talking about, Sam.
Great score for the team right there. Going easy on him.
10 seconds out.
Let the battle commence here at the Barcelona Rectangle.
Get ready for Tornado.
Three, two, one, start.
For my fan. Hope you're watching.
Bank gears in your car, then drive into the Tornado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate.
No. Ooh, other side scored that one, in case you didn't notice.
May not be much, but those points are a good start. The opposition takes the lead with that blast.
This is awesome!
Grab a full set to snag breakers for your whole team.
Lupita's breaker is ready to blaze.
Oh, no.
The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard.
Who is ready for little white fire?
Hold on to your seats. Their hero vehicle could be summoned anytime. That heat! Lupita's bringing it! A slam could have scored a knockout there. Wildfire has a breaker, ready to ignite.
That's what I'm talking about, Dave!
A fair point, well made for this team. Feel the heat from Wildfire. Wildfire's ready to light things up. Ooh, that'll take the wind out of them. Wildfire's breaker in reserve.
I love that sound.
Outstanding returns from that detonation. Lupita's breaker has been ready for a while. What's she up to?
You can have it when I'm done.
Their card, their rules. Even before they got in. That's gonna leave a mark. More points than that. Nice! This team's got a commanding lead.
Woo! You made every ride!
Wrecked without remorse. That's gotta hurt. Well, it wasn't nothing, but I think we all expected more.
That's what I'm talking about, team!
Oh, that was great teamwork for that score. Lupita is ready to blaze a breaker trail. That clinches it! A big breaker boost for the team! And there's the hero vehicle. Now we're cooking! Detonation. Surely part of a bigger strategy. Maybe. Lupita unleashes her fiery breaker.
30 seconds left.
Ten seconds.
is our share. Well played.
Pick me! It's all about the C's. Pick me!
The trend meets the setter.
I love this game, guys. It's a great game. I want to keep playing it until the 2-hour stream here, and then we'll see you guys around.
Welcome to Barcelona! Unleash the carnage! This is Tornado!
Three, 2, 1! Go, go, go!
For my bag! Hope you're watching!
Bang gears in your car, then drive into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you get there. How much more can they take?
Well, I believe I can fly, guys. That was pretty fun. Let's find a car to hit.
A score for their rival.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Don't look now. That boom you just heard has put the opposition in the lead. Whoops, barging into thin air.
I didn't know they were back there. You left them out.
Nice! This team's got a commanding lead! You found a breaker pickup. Grab them all for team-wide breaker boost. Uh-oh, looks like the other side scored there. And with that, the opposition have taken the lead. A slam could have scored a knockout there.
Nothing, but I think we all expected more.
Thanks, teammate.
Hero vehicle deployed.
Thanks, teammate. God, dude. I don't understand why people are so stupid. We're on the same fucking team.
The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard. That heat.
Flame on! That's cool. Point bank. You gotta do it.
Things a bit worse when it's your hero vehicle reduced to scraps. Lupita is blazing into a breaker. Uh-oh, looks like the other side scored there. Be much, but those points are a good start. Earned a few points here, but I've seen them do better. This team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard.
Oh, my beautiful car.
Lupita is lighting the arena up.
Look at me, taunt.
Other side scored that one.
in case you didn't notice.
Ow. I just got bounced around there.
Nice! This team's got a commanding lead. Ooh, what's this? Looks like a special shard.
30 seconds!
Triggering the right traps there.
10 seconds now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey!
We can't get there.
A victory for a very happy team.
Holy damn. Did the most damage by far. Title, Firebug.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I love this game, guys. My favorite character by far is Lupita. She's just fun.
Drive into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score.
That was less a hit, more a high five.
That was a wreck and a half. That detonation was sort of...
Yeah.
Helps, but more helps more.
Points on the board, but for the opposition. Now we're talking. The scoreboard's blowing up like their car just did. That heat! Lupita's bringing it. Wildfire's ready to light things up. From Wildfire. Wildfire has a breaker, ready to ignite. Wildfire's breaker in reserve.
That's what I'm talking about, Steve.
A fair point. Well made for this team. Wildfire breaker on standby. We're aflame with anticipation. Something with it.
I love that sound.
Yes! Nothing beats a max hero vehicle point blowout. Were the breakers ready to go? Things are getting exciting. I can feel the heat from Wildfire.
I don't know why people get behind me, dude. This is funny. I found a new really good method to use this character.
Oh, that's gonna bend him out of shape. Wildfire has a breaker ready to ignite.
How'd that not ignite him? This guy keeps trying to T-bone me. He's not very good. That was a good one.
Oh, another hero vehicle taken out by
he actually got me finally.
Oh, big miss with that barge.
Thanks, faggot ass teammate.
Victory.
a picture of what you can do at time and looking up. Close your eyes.
Look at that, Victoria. Dude's already level 67. Holy crap, that guy's been playing this game way too much.
What?
Game's only been out for like a week and that dude's already almost 60, almost level 67. Have you ever had, how many have you had, Toby?
Five. I think the rest could be yours.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I had the whole side.
And then I'll make the rest of the things a little bit.
Yeah, that's why. The rest of yours.
I have pretzels. What the fuck are you talking about? Taco sauce.
Cocktail.
Hell no.
The fuck are you hearing taco?
Turn the office back on if you're watching Ink Master, or cast it.
Rectangle! Time for explosive action. It's Tornado!
Hey, it's Riffin. Oops. I didn't pick my character, guys. I don't know how this character works, so, forgive me if I suck. Fucking stupid cat! She stepped on my fucking plate of food!
I'll eat it still!
You are clean, I love you. I love Anthony. You don't like Anthony?
No, I do. He's my favorite one there. I love everyone else just a little more.
James, the southern.
I fucking love him.
Queen.
A low scoring detonation, surely part of a bigger strategy. Maybe. Look out, all stars. Muna's breaker means business.
Great score for the team right there.
I love it when we feel so good.
Breaker is ready to go. He clinches it. A big breaker boost for the team.
That's a very realistic win. Waste up.
Make a fly. I don't like this character. My car is pulling hard to the left. It's not me doing that. My car is pulling to the left. Oh, that would have been badass.
Damn it, I don't know how the fuck I didn't get Lupita.
I pressed it close sector and they didn't give it to me. Guess I'll try him. This the time you've all been waiting for. Edge first. Fighting out of the blue corner.
Into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate. The team with the highest score wins. A full set to serve up some breakers. Yes, hero vehicle in play.
What?
Here's where things get interesting.
That way, can you fuck up? Like what? Eating shit and just watching the house like normal? Why are you looking at it for?
Just falling behind. This team's gotta push harder. And with that, the opposition have taken the lead. They're wrecking it old school. I can dig it. That detonation was sort of.
Now you'll see the true power of the Batmobile.
The hero vehicle is ready to ride. Let's see some action.
No business.
Hey, no need to be gentle to on-foot opponents.
Start. Oh, yeah. Great score for the team right there.
The Prince of Packages has a breaker up his sleeve.
This team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard.
Now we see the true power of the Boltzmobile.
Their hero vehicle is just waiting for the call any second now.
Huh?
And the crowd goes mild. Come on, hit him for real.
The point.
It's all uphill from here.
Well-deserved score for the team.
All packages delivered.
No more deliveries from the Boxmobile. What's this? The Boxmobile's breaker is ready. That's gonna leave a mark.
Sweet, sweet victory. Just keep winning, guys. Just keep winning. This is what I do. Granted, I didn't play really well that game because I played a character I don't know, but hey.
Hurry up!
Money earmarked as a vital source for funding for schools. But banning the Eloisi would limit that much-needed funding going to the states. Funding that communities and our families count on. There's too much at stake. Energy that funds the public good is worth fighting for. Become an energy citizen.
By that format, I wanted to prove myself, you know, not prove myself with my kids, and yeah, that's me just for.
All right, let's go, bitches, Lupita.
You and me, let's do this.
That win, and then I'll see you guys next time. We'll end this stream off on a high note. Watch, we'll get that win.
That's all we got, you know.
We are live and ready to drive here at the Las Vegas Bash Hall. This is Tornado!
Three, two, one. Go, go, go!
Lupita!
I want to see you in another season.
Bank gears in your car. Then drive into the Tornado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate.
Dude, I just took the fuck off out of there. I'm all like, yeet, yeet. Miss bitch.
Points on the board, but for the opposition. Team score blew up. They're in the lead. You found a breaker pickup. Grab them off for Team Live Breaker Boost. Do I hear howling? Lupita's breaker is ready.
This is your last opportunity to take matters into your own hands. The style of subject you got to are completely up to you.
Who is ready for this?
The hero vehicle is ready to ride. Let's see some action.
Yo, yo, go, go, Power Rangers. That's what I feel like when I jump in these cars, man. There's a skull thrown in there somewhere.
I didn't want to step out of my comfort zone and look back.
Breakers, ready to ignite.
Stupid teammates, dude. I gotta get to Bing. Let's die! This is a close, this one's close. Oh god, there's a guy in my car. Him up. Oh, he got just demolished. I lost a wheel, guys.
Yikes, that rack looked rough.
I get a clutch right here, dude. I got a clutch up. Stupid team. Well, it sucks that it ends this way, guys, but you all have a good night. Thanks for watching. This game's fun as hell. You definitely should get it when you get the chance, but till then.